Dear children, let's read the sentences that are here. First is the girls dash. Second is the moon dash. Third is the driver dash. Fourth is he dash. Fifth is her elder brother dash. So dear students, in these sentences, what is here? Here is only subject. क्या यहाँ पे आपका ओनली सब्जेक्ट, लाइक इन फर्स्ट द गर्ल्स, सेकंड द मून, थर्ड द ड्राइवर, फोर्थ ही, फिफ्थ हर एल्डर ब्रदर. सो इन दिस सेंटेंस यू हैव टू पुट अप्रोप्रिएट प्रेडिकेट. और प्रेडिकेट क्या होता है? प्रेडिकेट इज दैट पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस विच टेल्स समथिंग अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट. किसके बारे में बताता है प्रेडिकेट? हमें सब्जेक्ट के बारे में बताता है. एंड इट रेफर्स टू द वर्ब टुगेदर विद द रेस्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस. और ये किसको रेफर करता है? वर्ब को और उसके बाद का जो कंप्लीट सेंटेंस है उसको. सो लेट्स मेक दी सेंटेंसेस कंप्लीट सेंटेंस. सो डू फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज योर फर्स्ट? द गर्ल्स, द girls, clear? You can write here like the girls are laughing, yeah, the girls are playing, the girls are dancing, clear? In second, the moon, the moon, you can write here the moon shines at night, clear? The moon shines at night. In third, the driver. What is our third? The driver. You can put here like the driver is driving the car. The driver is driving the bus. Yeah, the driver stopped the car. Fourth is he. You can make he is my best friend. He is my favorite teacher. He is playing in the ground. He was making a noise. Fifth is her elder brother. आप यहाँ पे क्या लगाओगे? Predicate ना. So predicate किससे start होता है? Verb से. तो you can make like her elder brother is very naughty. Her elder brother is very cute. Her elder brother is very intelligent. So, dear students, in this way, you can make these sentences complete sentence. Like first, the girls are laughing. The moon shines at night. Third is the driver is driving the bus. Fourth is he was making a noise. Fifth is her elder brother is very naughty. So in this way you can make complete sentences by adding appropriate predicate. And predicate किसको refer करता है? Verb को. So dear student, look here. In first sentence जो आपका subject था वो क्या था? The girls, clear? और predicate किससे start हुआ है? Are, clear? Are is a verb. Clear? So predicate starts with a verb, whether it is helping verb or whether it is main verb. In second sentence, जो आपका subject, what is our subject? The moon or shines, ये क्या है? Verb. So predicate आपका कहाँ से start है? Verb से. और जो shines at night, it is our predicate. Third, the driver, what is here is as a verb, worker है ना यहाँ पे. So is driving the bus, it is our predicate. In fourth, was, clear? Was. और was के बाद वाला sentence पूरा क्या आपका? Predicate. In fifth, her elder brother, it is our subject ना. And is very naughty, it is our predicate. और ये किससे start है? Is, clear? So आई होप यू हैव क्लियरली अंडरस्टूड दिस. ओके, थैंक यू.